dear saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
This place ain't for your kind, wastrel. I see what you are. Flap gum with Jeep, not me.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look, but no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering. You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
No. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
The oil chunking camp, Saint. If we destroy them, the war boys will have no reason to linger.
There might still be something here.
Maggie? Doom Popper, she lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Let's do this, dog. Trail. Lead the way. I'll remember this. Thank you.
friend! He's not hurting!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky.
Keep these savages.
Now stay. Sit tight.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Drink. I need drink.
Some water.
No.
Thank you, stranger.
Want to wake the kids, Tasha?
Them. that ground killers abound. APD can smell them out. You gotta treat her carefully. Red tank, shoot!
Don't stray.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Oh, Nookie, is that a shell? Am I sweet?
Stop him! Will you wait?
Thank you.
their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Around here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flamin' fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
I need the wheels! I need the car!
I found you! Makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch we can and must lay in Earthcast's stronghold. Look how it hit home. Hold.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side. His rubber is naked!
Get to work.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health. Stock this region, Saint. Be on guard. Party on the horizon! the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. The final touch we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. Same as Jade, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan were watermen, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. Returns, they protect what's theirs. Tooth and nail! I'll repair it in no time. Oh, the scorching lamp rises.
Now they travel together as one.
Only a time to kill them.
They venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh,
dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, me, no ordinary driver. This one, no, you sent to me by the Angel Combustion herself.
We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, me. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Thank you.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Keep your hands where I can see them, Roach. The cop didn't let you inside, I'd corpse you.
That's right. You get to gas down sometime. You be sure to spot the twinkly outcrier. He's a sight.
It up.
Hi.
Sit tight.
The wind, the gasoline, where's in the house of the car? The cam and the U-turn, where's it be?
Piston down! Sharpshooter!
No, I don't like this place.
Something, and now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or picked it. Thank you.
over here!
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Cops in! Come, crazy eyes. I read your soul has ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reach their fort from the bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
Looks like it could be hard getting in there.
War party! Moving closer!
Come on!
Luxuries.
Get the wheels here!
Over here! I need the car! Get the car over here!
Right here.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgash tribe. I was turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a
final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I are square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to Cheat! Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
Gash's words!
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take you from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens. Burnt to ashes.
Thank you.
Imperial's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! Honey, the Magnum Opus and Imperial. Job for Jeet! Yes, Jeet, he's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. He'll know what to do with it.
Don't stray.
Of course I will. If you
come
have
again.
To, leave me here.
Get ready! Watch out, the gas toner! Face me! Come on, Come over here and fight like a man! Help me!
Righteous Newsman and Major Cackband